In this activity, we will demonstrate that temperature plays an important role in retaining the water in the liquid state. Water is a basic necessity for all living beings. We know that 70% of the Earth's surface is covered by water. Have you ever wondered what will happen if the Earth's temperature drops below 0 degrees Celsius? We will demonstrate this by the simple activity. Fill this tray with water. Keep this tray in the freezer and observe after some time. After some time, remove the tray from the freezer. We observe that water has turned into ice. This happens because the temperature in the freezer is much below 0 degrees Celsius, which is the freezing point of water. Hence, this water turns into ice.